Hello, Mr. Mohsen.
Hello, Mr. Sustan.
How are you?
I'm fine. You?
I'm doing good as well. Are you in your first time in Moscow?
Yeah, it's the first time.
How you feel yourself in Moscow?
Everything was good. Everything was good. Thank you for everything.
What can you do? What do you say to you about this competition?
This competition is world very good. Transfer very good. Hospitality very good. And the level of the competition was good. And all of the wrestler, of the coach and manager of Iran, all of them be satisfied that participate in this competition.
What do you thinking about for this Christmas tournament competition between a team in Iran and Moscow Olympic College team?
All of the spectators say the last match between Iran and Russia is more excited. Okay, sorry, my English is not very good, but the last match between Iran and Russia was very good. Mm-hmm.
This Christmas tournament competition is the third time in the Moscow Olympic College, and how are you doing at the UVV? You know, which kind of point you give to us at the Moscow Olympic College, actually?
Everything was excellent, and we hope this competition repeating next year, and the Federation of Iran says to Mr. Olympic Championship, your director, Musselbez, says to Musselbez, if possible, invite Iran team for next year. It's very good for Federation of Iran, and he says to Mr. Musselbez, if possible, again and again, invite Iran to this tournament.
Actually, I heard, you know, if you come in today in the summertime for the competition, you know, the international competition, that would be absolutely good.
Thank you.
What you wish to ask for the Moscow Olympic College about for the before the new year?
I hope you have a good new year for all of the wrestlers, for all of the people in Moscow, and have a good time in this new year.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And have a lovely evening.
Thank you.